If a person has successfully fought off Ebola, it means their body has learned how to combat the virus. It also means their blood is full of antibodies that can attack Ebola. By taking a sample of their blood, doctors can turn it into a serum, removing red blood cells but keeping the important antibodies. Antibodies fight viruses and bacteria in the body. By treating other patients with these antibodies, the virus can be suppressed, allowing the patient to recover. Creating blood serum is not without risk. Donors will need to have their blood screened for infections such as hepatitis and HIV. The serum also carries blood type, and giving someone serum of the wrong blood type could cause a potentially deadly reaction.